KCAVs, it's Vanessa.
And Mira.
Here with this week's KCAV News.
You know, seeing all those seniors dress up last week for Universal versus Disney Day really made me miss my childhood.
I know, right? I always reminisce about playing games with all my friends when I was younger.
When I would play board games, I would have the time of my life. Although, if we were to play Sorry right now, I would literally destroy you.
Whatever, Mira. Let's at least not make our seniors sorry for listening to your lies and head on over to Senior News.
Hey Cavs, it's Anton.
And Giovanni, back again with your senior news. Anton, have you noticed our first semester is almost over?
Yeah, time goes by way faster when you're a senior, but I have so many deadlines coming up that's making my head spin. Luckily, next week is Thanksgiving break and I'll be able to devour some turkey.
I bet. Make sure to send me some.
No promises.
Anyways, attention seniors. Sweater distributions happen this Wednesday for those who pre-ordered one. The last day to pick up your sweater if you pre-ordered one is today in CA during lunch. If you would like to purchase a sweater and represent the @2023 Cavalier Spirit, sales start on the 28th. These sweaters cost $35 and sales are limited, so don't miss out.
In addition to that, Seniors Night is Wednesday, December 7th from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. There will be a movie, snacks, as well as the announcement of Senior Superlatives. Tickets will go on sale during lunch on December 1st and 2nd for $20.
But that about wraps it up for this week on Senior News. This was Gio.
And Anton, signing off.
Yikes, these seniors have so much to worry about.
I know, it's like everything they do right now affects their future and their college, similar to the game of life.
Dang, that was deep. Let's try to make college seem less intimidating and think about it step by step, like a board game.
About to make a big role that decides something big like college, looks like things are about to get dicey.
Let's head on over to College News for more information.
Hey Cavs, it's Mayumi.
And Bianca, wait, Leo, you're not Mayumi.
Here with your college news.
You're not Mayumi.
Do you have any proof?
Never mind, but I do have proof that our Cavs are pretty lucky we have so many ways to get information.
Right? We have our college office filled with amazing counselors ready to prepare everyone for their future endeavors.
For their future, especially prepared to help you Cavs submit your UC and CSU applications, which are due November 30th.
To help our underclassmen get a head start on their college journeys, we have the Parsons Paris application.
The Parsons Paris application period for the summer is now open. Their online pre-college program helps students ages 13 and older explore their interests.
Their aim is to help students develop a signature voice in the field.
You can get the link in your class's college information group on Schoology.
Well, that's it for your college news.
Now, back to your hosts.
You know those photos of celebrities walking around in their everyday outfits?
Yeah.
It like really humanizes them, and it's different to see them away from the spotlight.
Nessa, are you good?
I don't know. Random thought.
Well, if we're having random thoughts, do you think celebrities play board games?
Well, if they do, I would totally invite Zendaya for a game of Connect Four.
Let's see who our Cavs would invite to a board game.
Hey Cavs, it's Keelan with this week's Question of the Week here at our 2022 Homecoming Dance. Today we'll be asking our Cavs, what celebrities will they be inviting to game night?
Shakira.
Adam Sandler.
Kevin Hart.
Kevin Hart.
What's his name? I forgot his name.
Kevin Hart.
Kevin Hart, yeah.
What celebrity are you inviting to game night?
I'm inviting The Weeknd.
Nicki Minaj.
Kevin Hart.
What celebrity are you inviting to game night?
Nicki Minaj, no doubt.
Steve Harvey, Batman.
Abraham.
Abraham.
John Cena. I didn't invite him.
LeBron James.
That's a wrap with this week's question of the week. Now, back to your host.
Nessa, I have such a good joke for you.
Okay, what is it?
What did the lonely checkerboard say? I'm bored.
That was not funny, but you taught me a valuable lesson.
Oh?
That I need more friends. Anyway, let's head on over to Club News for more information to find friends who are actually funny.
Good morning, Cavs.
It's Chris.
And Allison,
here with your Club News.
I know having so many options here at the LAN can be overwhelming.
But that's why tuning into Club News is so important.
Hey, aren't you a board member for a club?
Yes, I am. Heroes Club.
Like superheroes?
No. Heroes Club is dedicated to commemorate our national veterans and those still enlisted through gestures like card writing, donation drives, and more.
How can I give back to them too?
You could join the Heroes Club that meets every other Monday in the JPLR and take part in the many different activities that they have to offer.
Sounds like a perfect way to share your things while also getting much needed volunteer hours.
Exactly. And you know what else is perfect?
Having a chemistry-themed fashion show?
Yeah, how'd you even guess that?
Because we're about to watch a clip of that fashion show right now.
Roll the clip. Okay, I know.
I have such a problem. All these games and I'm still getting played.
I feel you, but that's how all our athletes feel too.
But I bet even with all the tiles from Scramble, their opponents would still stumble for words.
We have such a good team that their opponents don't have a clue. Get it? Clue?
And you say I make bad jokes? Let's head on over to sports news.
Yo, what up, Cass? It's Asus.
And Pasha, here with your sports news.
Hey, Pasha, have you been to any of the football games lately?
I wish. I've been working every Friday and I haven't been able to go to one yet.
Well, in case you haven't noticed already, our football team has been doing great lately. Congrats to the Cleveland football team winning against Fairfax High 7-6. They will be heading off to the semifinals starting with their game at Granada tonight. Speaking of things happening today, if you're interested in joining track and field, there will be a team meeting today at lunch at room H118. Tryouts are also happening from November 28th, December 2nd at the track.
I'm so glad that they're heading to the semifinals, and track and field also sounds super fun. I think it's really nice how we have so many great sports teams here at the LAN. Along with the football team winning, we'd also like to congratulate the boys basketball team for beating Socies with a score of 87-41.
Let's not forget about the girls too. They just beat Golden Valley with a score of 43-37.
Dang, I didn't get to see that game, unfortunately. When would I be able to see them next?
You can come out tonight to see our girls basketball team face off against Eagle Rock on their court.
It sounds like the girls basketball team has really been on fire lately. We'd also like to take a moment to wish them luck on the Santa Monica tournament next week. Well, Cavs, it seems like that's all we have this week for your sports news. This is Pasha.
And Asus, signing off. But before we head back to the host, let's check out these clips of awesome boys basketball team practicing. Okay, I ain't never tell no lies, but it is factual. I went swimming in her thighs, told that girl to backstroke. Said to wear a suit and tie, but I kept it casual. This shit took me by surprise, but I made a smash though. Hold about what you think, had a couple drinks. You're on the sink in LA, at a little link. All it took's a wink, all it takes. That's the life I live ever since I spit. In the morning, I'm at LAX. I just took another flight. I'm in this shit, poured another drink. I'm feeling rich, so I do my little right foot, left foot, right foot, step. Little right foot, left foot, right foot, step. Okay. Money here to be made now. I ain't never take a safe route in the 305 and I'm locked in. Ain't safe to go walk around.
Ever feel like our life is a game of Monopoly and day by day we just keep going around the same board, our lives ruled by the upper class?
That's kind of deep. I thought Monopoly was about buying hotels and being more rich than your friends.
I guess my head is still stuck on what happened to our poor Cavs playing Monopoly.
Now that you mention it, I think we're all wondering what happened to them. Let's watch the rest of our Cavs play Monopoly.
All right, Thank you all for coming to game night today. We're gonna play some Monopoly. It'll be fun, all right?
Yeah, of course, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Monopoly is the best game, so yeah.
I wanted to play the cat.
I want that's the cutest one.
I want the Titanic.
What about the dog?
It's boring.
What about the dog?
Boring, basic. We'll just play.
Okay.
Oh my god, what the hell?
Ayo?
What?
Hey, what's going on here? Ayo?
Why do we have Monopoly money?
Oh my god, is this like the game? Oh my god.
Are we in Monopoly?
I think we're in Monopoly.
So do we just play?
I guess so. I guess I'll roll the dice. One.
Whoa, why is this in my hand? I guess I'll roll then. One, two, three. In jail. Wait, in jail?
Can't do the time, don't do the crime.
Oh, I'm back! Wait, that means I have to roll now. Another two. Woo! Ah! I'm gonna be with you!
Alright, let's go. Looks like it's my time again. Three. H building.
Would you like to buy this property for $250?
Sure.
Ooh.
Where'd he go?
But he didn't go to jail. Wait, I think he went bankrupt. Maybe that's how we get out of this game. We go bankrupt.
Alright, one way to find out, I guess. Five. I building. Rent $200.
Would you like to buy this building for $300?
Yeah, sure. What can we do?
Thank you. Enjoy.
Ooh! Three. Okay. B Hall. I have too much money. Let's see.
Hey, would you like to buy this property for $200? Okay, I'll go 150.
I'll let you take 230. You'll take 230. Take it, 30. Take it, take it, take it.
Oh, yeah, I will.
Ooh! Oh my god, it's day!
What just happened?
I have no idea. Oh my god, it's 10:30 already. We have to go.
What am I gonna do with all this money?
Uno. Plus four. I love it when I'm literally losing, but I make a comeback at the very last second.
Speaking of last second, we're out of time for this week's show, so let's head on over to late breaking news.
What's up, Cavs? It's Matthew here with your late-breaking news. Our very own choir group is performing on December 2nd. It's going to be great, and you won't want to miss it. Also, don't forget to purchase your yearbook now for 10% off. Hurry, because you only have until December 31st if you want that 10%. And the third annual Japanese art contest is coming up, and if you want to submit anything, turn in your submissions into G1 by Thursday, December 1st. Also, if anyone is watching this, has any missing assignments, or just wants extra help in any academic classes, the Academic Skills Center in room D9 can help you with all of your needs. They meet Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 3:45 to 4:45. Now that's all for your late break news. Now, back to your hosts.
For my next birthday, I want to have a board game themed birthday party where we all play board games.
That sounds fun, but isn't your birthday in like 5 months?
Well, yeah, but let's wish a happy birthday to all our Cavs whose birthdays are much sooner.
Happy birthday to Alyssa Park from ASB and Tino, and happy birthday to Mr. Segovia from your third period and the boys.
Happy birthday to Andres from Carlos, and happy birthday to Miss Bondi from the 10th grade.
Happy late birthday from Ortel to, and happy birthday to Brian Kim from Danny and Beau.
And happy birthday to Angel.
Well, that's all we have for this week's KCAV News.
I hope you enjoyed reminiscing about our childhood board games.
See you all next week.
Same time.
Same place.
Here with your
Casey,
AV,
KCAV News.
Hey, this is 102.9 KTL Radio, and I'm coming to you live from Atlanta, Georgia, with the